freedom. I was a stranger in a strange land. I was the conductor of the Underground Railroad for 8 years and concealed most conductors can't say. The Underground Railroad is a safe secret passageway for slaves to escape the catastrophe. I never ran my train of the tracks and I never lost a passenger. Then I learned that the man across my house was about to be sold. He was a man. I did not have enough money, but the bank told me what I needed. Now I can make my dream come true. I moved the men and women I cared for into one of the two houses on the new property. Soon people came from all over. They read about me and wanted to meet me. I had many interesting visitors. People also wrote letters to me. I received a letter, a medal, and a black silk shawl from Queen Victoria.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.